Dangler. Hey, Nick, step back. Most of y'all thoughts ain't even intact. Ever got kicked out the crib, then snap. Just get snagged, nigga, gotta move pack. You know, get cold when you slipping in the trap. Damn, only speaking truth and facts. Frank do a lot in the booth when he rap. Cause I be the shit and y'all just crap.
What's up, guys? It is your boy, B-Man, the fucking killer. I am back. As you can see, I am alive. I am breathing. I still got me over your chin. You know what it is. But I'm going to give an update to everybody, and a lot of people ain't heard from me and seen from me in a while, except for those who keep up with me, you know, my personal life. I appreciate to all those as well. I am still doing YouTube, whatever. I recently just got back to internet. I was going to do a live stream last week or over the weekend or whatever, but I think the internet that we have right now is not strong enough to do it. So, unfortunately, I wasn't able to, but I'll see if I can try again. If not, that's what I have to figure something out. I am going to still play games on my channel. It says if I try to do it live, it's not going to be that easy to do. Because apparently, like I said, the signal is not strong enough. Even on the lowest settings, it wasn't working. It kept cutting me out and stuff like that. I know you're going to get tired. Like, what?
Why do you keep having notifications popping up and everything? And it's cut off and all that.
Just the convenience for y'all. You know what I'm saying? I'm just not, you know, going to keep doing that. But as I said, I'm doing different stuff for my channel. If you guys have anything you want me to react to, let me know down in the comments below. You know what I'm saying? Or send me it to my Twitter, Snapchat, anything like that. And I will react that to my next video. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? We got to still grind out here. We got to do something for it. You know what I'm saying? We on the road to 1K. You feel me? So keep supporting your boy. Appreciate everybody. I'm still alive and well. As far as me trying to post, try to post at least a couple times a week. I can't say exact date. I do work a job that is very demanding and stuff like that during the week. I do have weekends off, so you know, if it does come down to it, I try to do video at least, you know, a couple times a weekend or something like that. Also, on a side note, if I happen to drop more than two videos or something like that, or a couple a week, it's probably because something that I like enjoying to watch or keep up with, anything like that, such as Anthem or the Dragon Ball Heroes or something like that, things like that. That's just like little stuff that I can do, you know, because I know I was doing that at first, but then I stopped doing it, but I'm going to get back on that, you know, and everything, so that's the way, you know, when it comes out, make sure it's on my channel or anything Anthem related, you know, the trailers, anything like that, it's going to be on my channel, anything else, you know, like, I'm trying my best, you know, to come up in the game, you feel me, so, you know, as long as you support your boy, thumbs up the video, subscribe, you know, we're going to be lit over here, right? But, you know, tough times for me right now, but I'm trying. I'm still alive. I'm trying to be consistent as much as I can. I just want to let you guys know because I don't want anybody to think the channel's dead and everything. And nah, it ain't nothing like that, you know what I'm saying? We're a small channel, but we grind and we're doing our best, all right? So without further ado, if you stayed this long, thumbs up the video. And if you're new, make sure you subscribe to B and join the fucking team. You're on the road to 1K. Gang, gang.
Bet you can't win the bet. Yeah, the rebels, nigga, we the fucking best. Y'all don't want it, y'all can't want it, y'all shouldn't want it, we the worst opponent. Got so much saying, got so many problems, got so many haters, they the motivators. I'm a cake chaser, not a hoe chaser. I'm a money maker.